card because I discovered the school dance. Hold on, the Wild Wild West. Sorry you have to listen to, this unbearable jelly. Opera music. It's like the only music I have on this particular computer because it's my dad's computer and he has all this kind of like weird music and stuff. It's really late and I forgot about doing a big podcast today, so I still have 10 minutes left. It's 11:50 right now. Good news! There is a new Last Airbender trailer. It's pretty amazing. In this trailer there are definitely some new scenes, like you can see the back of Appa flying in the beginning, I think. Also, you can hear like Noah say some stuff, and yeah, it's pretty cool. His voice sounds a little deep. Yeah, it's fine. It's fine with me. But one thing I noticed was like there was a straight, like head-on view of Princess Stingray, and she had these like bright electric blue eyes, and to me, it just looked like she was cross-eyed. Seijo? She's really pretty and all. It's just like the editing stuff made her look like cross-eyed. Well, that's just all the comments I have on that trailer. If you want to go watch it, link will be down there. Earlier, like before the trailer was released, like Last Airbender, it is confirmed that it will be in 3D. I have some mixed feelings about this, but I mean, it could look really cool. That's it for Last Airbender news. Of course, go to the Last Airbender fans website just for like more information. This is just a little side note in my personal life. I am just proud to say that I memorized the full, not just the course, the full Bad Romance dance. And I danced it at my school dance tonight, and it was pretty epic. I like forgot like more than half the moves, but everyone was cracking up. It was really fun. Jokingly. I thought that was kind of funny. Because it was kind of true. Wait, what? So, that's it. Farewell, my friends. Parting is such sweet sorrow. You know what they say. Once you kill a cow, you gotta make a burger.